Shortino.
It is 6:12 and we start in the mid-40s today, not going up much higher than that, though. In today's Family First, a big weekend for the Madison Friends of Cure. It's an organization with big-name support fighting for a cure for epilepsy. Now, the major fundraising event is Sunday at the Monona Terrace. It's from 5:30 to 7:30. There is no ticket price, but rather a suggested donation of $100. Now, the news here is that David Axelrod, President Obama's senior advisor who has a daughter with epilepsy, is attending and speaking at the event on Sunday night. And Sarah will be interviewing him and his wife, Susan. And then be sure to watch on Monday for an NBC 15 exclusive sit-down with the Axelrods right here on the show. And for more information, please head to our web channel and then click on